me. Keep your eyes peeled for anything suspicious. Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team. Look, those damn rabbits are at the crops again. Get down and give me a hand, will you? Easy now! Come on, then. Time to put that bloodlust of yours to good use. Nice shooting! You're better at shooting rabbits than outlaws, I see.
Whoa!
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Looks like we'll be having rabbit stew tomorrow. We should keep moving. There's still a ways to go. Giddy-up! If it's not the rustlers stealing our cattle, it's the rabbits stealing our crops.
It ain't never easy living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city, become a lady of leisure.
Look out! Coyotes! Shoot them before they get to the animals!
Let's go!
You know, you can actually handle a rifle.
It's something I've had a little experience in.
Maybe Bill Williamson did get lucky after all.
Luck didn't really come into it, miss.
You're a useful man to have around the ranch, that's for sure. But don't think I've forgotten what brought you here. We'll do whatever we can to help you.
I sure appreciate that, Miss McFarland.
This is you, Mr. Marston. Thank you for your help, Mr. Marston. Makes me kind of happy I saved your life. Get some sleep, and I will see you in the morning.
Good night, Miss McFarland.
Hello. I believe the town of Blackwater would benefit around some kind of parade. Goodbye.
Bye now.
Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stick next to the dog, mister. What have you got?
Thank you.
I was talking to some Blackwater folks. Good shopkeeper.